were struggling.
And the gun went off.
Struggling as in arguing?
Look, I didn't know the gun was loaded. I didn't go over there to shoot Deacon Sharp.
Well, whose gun was it?
His. He said he needed it for protection.
Will you corroborate your father's story?
It's not a story, it's the truth. That's what happened.
All right, well, that remains to be seen. But in the meantime, you better just hope that Sharp survives. I'm sorry, Eric, that you could be up on murder charges.